Do you know, yeah, the beginning of Toy Story 3, when I had to do that, you know, I thought, when I was doing it, I said, what the F does that, why do they want me to do that? But when I saw the movie and I heard it, I thought it was wonderful. And I thought I was wonderful. And I never think I'm wonderful. I'm a critic of my own work. So that was one of my, you know, and it just went on and on. Yeah. And I loved it.
I loved one, two might have been my favorite though. The whole, you know, the whole collector's item, nostalgia, the themes I thought were very interesting.
They yeah. say that second is better. And now I think, not that I hope, but I think they're going to say the third one is even better. I saw it in 3D. And, you know, I was doing this up and down and up and down. To see
I
the
don't
difference.
Understand why you're doing that.
Because I'm interested. Yeah, I like okay. to figure things out. Okay. And I think I liked it just as much without the 3D. But if they want the 3D, fine. If they want 4D, fine. They cannot ruin the movie. Anyway, they think that improves it, fine. But the story is so good, it doesn't need any of that. My grandchildren say that they're much more popular with their teachers and their doctors and their friends. You're Mrs. Potato Head's grandson, you know. And they take advantage of it.
I'm waiting. You know, it hasn't broken yet. The movie's gonna come out in a couple weeks, so. We'll see what new heights of popularity that takes me. I don't know. Maybe I'll be nominated for prom queen like I want.